what it helps is not just the corporate computer companies, but the general corporate in this country and the user. But what they get to see is in one location a congregation of all the technologies and the applications of the technology. And then they're able to attend conferences and people with international experiences are coming and sharing as to what's happening in other parts of the world. How are people applying this technology? So to that extent, it's a great place. In a single location, a lot of information is being able to be gathered by people.
How is it going to help domestic market?
There are various aspects by which the internet helps. At the most basic level, it's an information engine, really. If you look at it, the internet allows people to communicate with each other, to get information from all over the world, put it together, to learn, to grow themselves. Now that's at the basic level, but it's all going beyond that. There are further more exciting applications that are coming up, be it related to commerce. So you were asking me as to what are the benefits of this kind of technology for the domestic market. As I said, at the basic level, it's information, communication, that's really what it is. And going beyond that, we're able to, if you're looking at businesses, they're able to do commerce between one business to another business, set up an extranet, being able to service their customers and their partners better. And going another level beyond that is to actually get down to business to consumer e-commerce. That is setting up a web-based cyber mall on which you can actually go and make your purchases. So there are a whole bunch of things that people benefit from. So to that extent, it's definitely going to be extremely useful to the domestic industry. Another area where there's a lot of benefit is relating to exports. Indian software developers, for instance, can get to understand what is the world requiring in terms of technology, what they're requiring in terms of applications, and how can those applications be created by the Indian developers and made available to the global market. So a global reach is what we are looking at over here that the internet is able to provide.
Is Indian computer industry really up to the mark of global computer industry? Are we going to have that level?
So if you look at technology, you find that there is no gap between availability of technology in India and anywhere else in the world. What is available worldwide is available the same day in India. To that extent, we are not behind at all. What is really important is how companies here are able to apply it and are able to create their own intellectual property on that. And there's a lot of work. In the past, our software industry has been primarily focusing on doing project work, doing Y2K and things like that. But there's more and more work that's going on in creating fresh intellectual property, brand new applications, creating niche markets where there have never been other applications, and creating those and making those available to the global market. Absolutely. Any software developer who comes and takes a look at the great technology that they're showing, each booth is showing something which is absolutely brand new. They've never seen it before. They realize that, yes, there is lots that they can do, they can see some brand new applications. It is definitely a clarion call for them to get up to see what are the new niche areas, new market segments that they can now address. And absolutely, it's a great thing for developers and for everybody else. I am talking more about software probably because I understand that better, but frankly all of this requires hardware and software to work together, hardware, software, communications, actually all three of them to work together. So if you really look at it, people from each of these industries benefit out of that, and they understand how they can make use of the opportunities that this shows up.